Okay, so it's a number file video. We should do something with numbers. I've got a blackboard here, so we'll just bring this up. Now the first thing I'd like to do is show you a very nice, very quick, wonderful number trick. Ah, excellent, some brown paper. Okay, so for this number trick, what you do is you take any one digit number. So for example, Brady, what one digit would you like?
Six.
Six, lovely number, six. So you write down the number six, that's the digit you picked, and then you write it down two more times to get a three digit number. So in this case, 666. And then what you do is, first of all, you work out what the sum of those three digits are. So in this case, 6 plus 6 is 12, plus 6 is 18. So were I to add them up, I would get 18 as a total. And now I'm going to divide 666 by that total, by 18. And that equals, so if I put in 666 and then divide that by 18, it equals 37. Okay, so you happen to pick 6. Three sixes divided by the sum of those sixes equals 37. And the reason this counts as a number trick is before we started, I predicted that the total would be 37. In fact, this is the video, unsurprisingly, about 37. And that will work for any number you care to choose. In fact, I will show you why that works. So let's get this out there. This is getting a bit silly writing on paper. We'll get that out of the way. Ah, marvelous. Okay, so I'll show you why that works. Bring this up. So when you pick any number, so you pick six, or let's do seven instead, let's say, right? When you write something like 777, what you're actually doing is that is exactly the same as 7 times 111. Also, whatever your one digit number happens to be, it's that times 111. And when you add the three digits together, well, what you're doing there is you're just doing whatever your digit was times three, because there's going to be three of them. So in fact, that bit there where I divided, in your case, 666 divided by 18, or here I'll divide 777 by 21, what I've actually got is 7 times 111 over 7 times 3, and these cancel out, and you're left with 111 divided by 3, which is 37. So every single time you do it, it's whatever the number is times 111 divided by whatever the number is times 3. These cancel out. It's always 111 divided by 3, which equals 37.